need something sharpened, reforged.
What do you have on offer?
So long.
Many thanks to you.
By order of the hierarch, whosoever conceals a
stand this weather.
Dead. Damn, hunters got here first. This is. Not so fast, Roach. Come on now. Faster. Come on now. What's the problem?
My house. Something haunts it. It howls, rattles chains, shatters plates. I fear merely being there. Will you see what sort of phantom this is? I'll spare no amount of gold.
Sounds like a white or a puffbow. Fine, I'll tend to it.
Thank you ever so much. Come with me. I will show you the way.
don't enjoy being tricked.
Tricked? I only said my house was haunted. I could not know it was hunters.
Mm-hmm. Except the hunters knew exactly who they were waiting for. Reeks of a trap to me.
Very well. Perhaps I've not been completely candid. Especially as I've no gold for the reward either. Which does not mean you shall walk away empty-handed. Here, a key to a treasure. There are three in all. Follow the hunters to find the other two. I must flee now.
Hey there.
Ah! Hold on!
Rain like this would fetch a fortune in Zerikane.
You.
Not so fast, Roach.
Snake's tongue as well.
Did you see those poor wretches who fled Venom? Greetings. Your peepers. So strange.
What's the hurry, my prince?
You're a vulgar one. I can see it in your face.
Sure. Yes.
So long.
Oh, I've worked up quite the appetite.
White Wolf! Welcome to the Passiflora. Oh, no sign of recognition in your eyes.
Greetings,
Don't fret. I'm sure I look quite different from when we last saw each other.
Which was?
Oh, eons ago. You and Master Dandelion appeared, two halflings in tow. What a smash they were, the little chaps. We recount that night to this day.
Yeah, sorry, but I'm here to...
Speak softly. I know very well why you're here. They await. This way, please. This way. Upstairs.
Witcher Geralt.
Geralt, you're here. Good.
Might have chosen a more secluded spot to plot an assassination.
It's on everyone's mind. Many would like to do it, so there's nothing to fear. Besides, this venue's got a tradition in this domain. Might even consider it fabled. Falka planned her revolt here. By extension, King Vrydank's murder, too.
Comparing yourself to Falka? Far as I can recall, no one in Redania's annals has a bloodier reputation.
Her rebellion changed the course of history. That's what we have in common. In terms of blood, we aim only to shed Radovid's. I'm pleased you're willing to play a part. Must admit, I wasn't certain you'd show.
Thought about what you said. That Triss and Yen would never be safe as long as Radovid was alive.
You better believe it. Well, I'm pleased we've arrived at an understanding. To the matter at hand, I believe you know my associate.
Roach, you here?
Retired intelligence operatives. We have a club.
Defended a king once. Ready to assassinate another now?
Not proud of it, yet. I considered all the options and found none better. Radovid's proven many times he only ever forwards his own interests. When Kedwin asked for help, he invaded. When I begged him to support Vizima's defense, he showed me the door. The war nears its end. We've come to a decisive phase. We must act quickly. I've no illusions. Only a dead Radovid means a free Temeria.
How's that work? Seems to me Radovid is Temeria's ally.
Only as long as my guerrillas do what pleases him. Support his troops. Once he wins the war, he won't acknowledge the previous borders, nor wish to restore them. He dreams of a northern empire. As long as he lives, Temeria will never be free.
But we didn't bring you here to bore you with politics. Radovid's a threat to Triss and Yennefer. Remember that. That ought to interest you most.
All right. What do you want from me?
One of our co-conspirators ventured out to meet an informer. He's not returned. Yet the plan's success hinges on what he's learned. We've got to find him. And you're the best tracker around.
Tracker, huh? Really? Anything else you can tell me? Where this associate was last seen, for instance?
He's traveling as a journeyman. Itinerant cobbler, that's his cover. He was first to venture across the Pontar. Most probably did so via the Redanian checkpoint. With a man there who should know more. Calls himself Gregor.
Let a Redanian soldier in on your plan to murder Redania's king?
You see, there are even some Redanians who cannot abide Radovid's policies. And when simple soldiers notice something's not quite right, well, then it's time to act.
Fine, I'll talk to Gregor.
Thank you. And try not to draw too much attention, if you can. Remember, the future hinges on the success of this mission. The future of Temeria. The future of the North.
I know. I'll try not to fuck it up. See ya.
We're counting on you, Geralt. Anyone see you come in?
No one apart from Madame Serenity and your lackey.
Off the street, I mean.
No. Nerves getting the better of you.
I'm not nervous. Just cautious. A trait you ought to nurture as well.
I know, and I am. Out about the streets for a time to lose any tails. I've worked in intelligence as long as you have. I need no lessons in spycraft.
Drink all I had. Ugh, there's no fucking integrity in this world.
Could it be that all roads lead to the Passiflora? Welcome back. When I look at you, why, I almost regret I'm no longer on active duty.
Actually, I'd just like to buy something. Any girl in particular you'd recommend?
You'd like Narcissa. Perhaps not the prettiest, but she's by far the most inventive. And as my dearly departed mother would say, the fun's not in the face.
Take care now.
How do you find Novigrad? Does it suit you?
Ugh, there's no fucking integrity in this world. One drink, all I had.
Got an itch, needs scratching.
It's the material world. I know I'm a material girl.
Slower. Thank you.
That's it, Roach.
That's bad luck.
That's it, Roach. Not so fast, Roach.
Looking for Gregor.
You found him? Who are you?
Geralt of Rivia. Dijkstra sent me.
Been expecting someone. Let's take a walk.
Nice job decorating your guard post.
By orders of our gracious and merciful ruler, the good king.
What was their crime?
One on the right, a peller from a village nearby, gave some bloke the wrong advice. Bloke's mates informed on him. Neighbor held a grudge against the one on the left, accused him of witchcraft.
Just humans at each other's throats. That's not Radovid's fault.
Who do you think set down the laws that mean folk hanged for such offenses?
Let's talk. Must know why I'm here.
Take it, it's about our cobbler friend. Yeah, he came through here on his way out. Didn't come back, though. Patrol went out yesterday. Reported an abandoned cart a ways off the road. Aimed to go out there, see if it's his. Couldn't get away.
Thanks. Good enough to start with. Farewell.
Hold on. You got a pass? Won't get back through without one.
Yeah, I got one.
All right. Good luck.
Thanks. See ya.
Son of a misborn clod.
Doesn't look damaged. Strange. Need to look around. Might find something. A shoe. Something tells me I'm on the right trail. Signs of a scuffle. Somebody got knocked out, dragged off. Wonder where its wearer is. A shoe. Something tells me I'm on the right trail. Wonder where its wearer is. A shoe. Something tells me I'm on the right trail. Wonder where its wearer is. A shoe. Something tells me I'm on the right trail. What's he doing here?
Finding the thing.
Greetings.
Away go with you go. Judy picked me.
I can see that. Just wondering how those shoes has wound up here.
Here, Judy's clothes. Like the mushroom.
Shoes don't sprout from the ground. You see who left them behind here?
Speak no log. More anger gets Og and Pog.
Og and Pog? Those your friends?
Finderinger's great Ogpog, human finder on Big Suzy's cart. Suzy's big like so.
What did they do to this human?
Ogpog man's cover to take. They're over.
Do you eat him?
Nah, no. Body man's, stringy man's, blah. Oggy make man's Suzy's make. Frog, pog, and rog, Suzy make.
You even need shoes?
Suzy's on human dishes. Suzy's once og, pog, and rog. Big lords, trollers be. Like human dishes.
So long. Troll cave must be nearby.
Thank you.
Edge Trolls had a curse.
Geralt, my mind been bloody years.
This hole.
Relax, Og. This bugger's an old friend of mine.
Bugger friend, Og, don't! A whiz in Supro.
That'd make for an awfully veiny morsel.
Right, true that. Just look at the plowed bastard. Naught but skin and bones. Well, General Trolls, high time I traveled on. You, practice what I taught you. Give you a fucking exam next time I come through.
Don't let no go. Tell us shit. Sit us down. Tell us suck cock shoesies make.
I can see you've made friends, but Tala needs to come with me.
Blood nowhere Tala go. Tala chooses mix.
But I need him.
Tala's here stay. You chooses got. Ug chooses got not. Rug got not. Pug got not. Tala chooses make. Tala go.
Now let's all stay calm. Toller will be back. He just needs to come with me. We'll get some leather for your shoes.
Listen to Geralt. He's telling the plowing truth. Look at your feet. They're fucking mammoth. Need a damn bale of leather to make shoes for them. Understand? Me and Geralt will get some cocksucking leather. Then I'll come back and make your blasted shoes for you.
Shoes is pog for? And rug for?
Two pairs for each of you gnarled pricks.
Tala go, but back come must.
Knew you buggers were good mates. Sit tight, be back in a bit. Gotta admit, you have a way with the dog. Never thought of having children.
Children are trolls, and vice versa. Besides, witches are sterile.
Ah, you've not changed a bit. Still tart as rotting rhubarb. Just happened to be passing through, or did someone send you to find me?
Roach and Dijkstra.
Ah, mean they've not forgotten me. That's nice. Though I am grateful you came to get me, Geralt. Must have a lot on your mind, all those monsters to kill.
Heard you three are planning to do some killing of your own.
Huh? I tell you, clowns.
Kinda. Didn't offer any details, though. Maybe you'd be willing. Gesture of gratitude?
Sorry, mate. If they were mum, I've got to be mum.
Be that way. How'd you even wind up out here? Nilfgaard-occupied land now.
You saying the Black Ones have no use for cobblers?
Probably brought their own.
Brought fuck all, as I see it. Amateurs in uniform. But you'll not find a better cobbler than Tala anywhere in the north.
Yeah, right.
You doubt me?
You're a spy. And you're working with Roach and Dijkstra now. Doubt you went out there to fix Nilfgaardian boots.
Ah, I see you've thought about this. I admit it. Cobbler acts my cover. Who takes an interest in cobblers? No one. You sit there, doing your work, hammering on that sole, and blokes beside you talk. Bollocks, mostly. But sometimes, they say something interesting.
Mike.
That's all I'm willing to say.
It's been a while. Fill me in.
Nilfgaard fucking dismantled the Temerian Secret Service in one night. I barely escaped with my life. Proceeded to drown my sorrows till my liver screamed bloody murder.
What do you do now?
Grassroots work.
I hang about the area, watching, listening, asking questions, and recruiting new agents.
Life treating you all right?
Yeah, bit like a potato beetle. I keep quiet, stay out of trouble, and live on fucking potatoes.
Farewell.
Yeah, I do. Most of the fucking time, thanks. Thanks again, Geralt. I'll take it from here. And I'll be sure to tell Roach and Dijkstra how you buggered Og and his mate sideways. As I see it, they'll be so impressed they'll shit themselves.
Tell me, you were a fence in Vizima. How'd you become a cobbler?
Picked the least suspicious profession. The fence thing, shite cover. Pissed too many folk off. I didn't need the attention. Thought about being an innkeep. You meet a lot of folk, you know, tossers mostly, but willing to talk about all sorts of things. Problem is, you're tied down like a mutt on a chain, one and the same yard all the time.
Whereas a cobbler travels everywhere.
Better believe it. Even cobbled together this fancy rolling stall.
Lovely.
Bloody bullseye. I've made a small fortune out of it since the war started. Those pricks in uniform are always marching. Know what happens when their cocksucking boots disintegrate? Their feet bleed, blister up. Not a soldier out there wouldn't sell his mother for a comfy pair of combat boots.
So what'll you do now?
What do you mean? Head back to Novigrad. Dijkstra, Roach, and I have got a master plan to set in motion.
I'll ask again. Details.
Forgive me, mate. I plow in calm. See, were it just up to me, I'd spill it loud and proud. You're trustworthy like no one else I know. But I'm not on my own, so blooming unilateral decisions are out of the question. Trap stays shut, I'm afraid.
Right. Gotcha. Tell me.
Big. Sort of.
Where is.
Beb.
Love.
Bloody. House.
So long, Taller. And good luck.
Oh, I could bloody use it. Radovich won crafty ore with a clap. But we'll figure a way around that twat. Soon the old bloody North will be blathering about how he got fucked.
Careful it's not also blathering about three assassins drawn and quartered.
Fear not, Geralt. We know what we're doing. Farewell.
running till he bled to death.
I got pitched like a racehorse.
What village are you from?
Willows. It's into my area 2 days' road from the Zima. You've got a right there.
Hey, mate, someone invite you here?
No. Followed a trail of human blood.
Oh, so you found our pal Derek. Well, well, must have a good eye. After our little, well, falling out, I spent half a day looking for him. And all I got out of it was a stroll and some dog shit on my shoes. Soiled me fine as poolies. Snake skin. Take a gander.
What are you gabbing for? Cleaver said it clear. Anyone finds our den, shove him between the ribs and drop him in the gutter.
Think, Grun. Just once use your fucking melon. If the Witcher's found the body, he's found the key, too. Can't open the drop box without the key. You don't open the drop box, Cleaver don't get what he ordered. Cleaver don't get what he ordered, he gets angry. You want that? Didn't think so. So, hark here, mate. You got two options. First, give us the key. I pay you for your trouble and everyone goes their own way, smile. Second, make a fuss. We do what Crown wants. Sit between your ribs.
Two things only the greatest fools do. Throw stones at hornets' nests, and threaten a witcher.
Get him!
Thank you.
sweat enough in the gutter. Thanks for the invite.
Congratulations. Quite a win at the Vagal Butts. Luke's one hell of a prick, but I don't recall him ever losing before. And seeing as you outran him, you actually stand a chance at Palio. Make some real coin.
Palio? Never heard of it.
Fuck me, what a peasant. The Palio's a race held at night in the city streets. Used to be every district sponsored a competitor. Things are different now. You're gonna race jockeys put forward by Bedlam and Reuven, but my coin's on you.
Fine, I'll race.
Lovely, colour me thrilled. Just don't bloody let me down, because I'm about to bet a small fortune on you. Go prepare. Drink some chamomile or whatever the fuck you.
Above all, a race of honor. The winner doesn't just win a reward, he earns our respect as well. So, take your positions and get the fuck going. Cleaver had a good hunch recruiting you. Congratulations.
Let's go!
Indeed, Mama.
Give us a kiss, Geralt. No? Then I'll smooch that roach of yours. That were lovely.
And my pay?
Take it, you cheeky bastard. Never met a man who earned his coin fairer than you did today.
Temple Guard, scatter!
We gotta get the fuck out of here. Thanks, Geralt.